I felt a little festive, so I decided to wear my mask. Reason why I'm wearing the mask, I don't know. Maybe I horrendously burned my face and I'm just trying to hide it. Or maybe, for those of you who haven't seen me before, I might just be completely ugly. Yeah. Anywho, I haven't made a video on religion in a long time. So, yeah. My mother is a Christian. Her boyfriend is a Catholic. Such a loving relationship. Can't you just think about that conversation? The whole Virgin Mary and shit like that. It's totally fun. Walk in and they're always arguing about that shit. Luckily he doesn't live with us, because they'd be on that shit all the time. Anyway, there is something bothering him. He turned back to alcoholism for the time being. And my mom won't speak to him because he's always drunk for the past, I don't know, week or something. That's why my mother's last marriage failed, because she was a Church of Christ and my stepfather at the time was a Southern Baptist, and that just doesn't mix. It's kind of like ice cream and whiskey, you know what I'm saying? Just don't go together. They have different belief systems. And I keep telling her, your relationships are never going to work if you involve religion. Because it's one more thing to argue about, and relationships have plenty to argue about in the first place. So why add that one more thing? It's just one more thing to eat at you, and then they're both worried about each other's souls, you know, so they're both trying to save each other. What kind of fun is that? My mom's always depressed, and her boyfriend is becoming once again an alcoholic, so, yeah. Anyway, let's see. Christmas is coming up. Got my list. Getting my girlfriend something really special. Let's just say I'll be putting it together with my own two hands. It will be something creative, but you will love it to death. It's not gonna be some like fucking pottery or some cheap ass shit like that. Believe me, you will love it. Yeah, so this be a good pose. I don't know. I need to stop wasting time. What am I gonna talk about? Let's see. Okay, that's enough of that. Hell, I'm just running on nothing right now. I don't know what I'm doing. This is my helmet. It's got nails in it, so it's gonna stab me in the head and stuff. Alright. Peace the fuck out. I'm sorry for wasting your time, I truly am, but at least you get to look at my pretty mask. Yeah.